Good afternoon, my dear students. Welcome to another session of our English class. Today we are going to study about the pronunciation of THE. As we all know, we pronounce this THE as the or the, right? So today we are going to study where do we need to pronounce this THE as the or the. We pronounce this THE as the. Sometimes we pronounce like this, right? And sometimes we pronounce this THE as the. In both ways we are pronouncing this, right? So we pronounce this THE as the before a word that's beginning alphabet is a vowel and it should give a vowel sound. Okay, we pronounce this THE as the before a word that's beginning alphabet is a vowel and it should give a vowel sound. Okay, let's see an example. Yent, right? And its beginning letter is a vowel. And the word gives a vowel sound, right? Yent, right? It's a vowel sound, as we all know. So, the end or the end, which is the right pronunciation. The end is the right pronunciation. The end. The end. Okay? Remember one thing. If we are pronouncing this THE as the, okay, if we are pronouncing this THE as the, there should be a connection between these words. Okay? There should not be any gap. You should pronounce or you should read both the words together. There should not be any gap. Okay? So you should pronounce this as the end. Okay? The end. The apple. The only thing like that. There should be a connection. Okay? There should not be any gap. You should pronounce or you should read both the words together. The end. The apple, the egg, the only thing, the old man, like that. There should be a connection. Pronounce these words or read these words together. There should not be any gap. So we study. We pronounce this THE as the before a word that beginning alphabet is a vowel and it should give a vowel sound. Okay? Okay. If a word's beginning letter is a consonant and it gives a vowel sound, how we pronounce this THE? My question is, if a word's beginning letter is a consonant and it gives a vowel sound, how we pronounce this THE? For example, okay, honest. Honest. Its beginning letter is a consonant. As we all know, H is a consonant. But this word gives a vowel sound, right? It gives a vowel sound. Honest. It pronounced as honest, not honest, right? So it gives a vowel sound. So how we pronounce this THE? The honest man or the honest man? How we pronounce? Yes, very good. We pronounce this as the honest man, right? As we studied earlier, there should be a connection between both the words. There should not be any gap. So we should read or we should pronounce this as the honest man. Okay? And as we all know, in this word honest, H is a consonant, but it gives a vowel sound. That's why we are pronouncing this THE as the. Next, Where do we pronounce this T-H-E as the? I know all of you have an idea, right? Think, think. Where do we need to pronounce this T-H-E as the? The. Yes, very good. We pronounce this T-H-E as the before a word. That's beginning alphabet is a consonant and it gives a consonant sound, right? We pronounce this T-H-E as the before a word. That's beginning alphabet is a consonant and it gives a consonant sound. For example, car, right? Car. And C is a consonant, as we all know. And it gives a consonant sound also. Car, car, right? It gives a consonant sound. And the beginning alphabet, C, is a consonant. Then, how it pronounce? The car or the car? Very good. We pronounce this as the car. Why? Because this word's beginning letter, the first letter, is a consonant and it gives a consonant sound, right? So we pronounce this T-H-E as the. And remember one thing, here we pronounce this T-H-E as the and we read this as the car. The car. That means there is a gap between both these words. So there should be no connection between these two words. We should read this as the car. There should be a gap while reading these words. Okay? The book. The pen. The pencil. The school. Like that. There is a gap between the and the next two word. Is it clear? We use, sorry, we pronounce this T-H-E as the before a word. That's beginning letter is a consonant and it gives a consonant sound. Is it clear? And while reading these words together, there should be a gap like the car, the pencil, the book, the school, the bus, like that. There should be a gap between these two words while reading, okay? But if we are pronouncing this T-H-E as the, there should be a connection between that two words. The end, the apple, the only thing, like that. We studied that. But here, there should be a gap between both these words. Is it clear? Listen carefully. If a word's beginning alphabet is a vowel and it gives a consonant sound, how we pronounce this T-H-E? Question is, if a word's beginning alphabet is a vowel and it gives a consonant sound, how we pronounce this T-H-E? The unit or the unit? Here, U is unit. In this word unit, U is a vowel that we all know, but it gives a consonant sound, right? It gives a consonant sound. So we pronounce this as the unit, the university, like that. Why? As we all know, the first letter is a vowel, but it gives a consonant sound. That's why we are pronouncing here this T-H-E as the. Is it clear? So, today we studied the pronunciation of T-H-E. Now, we all know, but do we need to pronounce this T-H-E as the or the? We all know, right? And my dears, try to read some stories or some passages from your textbook and make sure that you are pronouncing this T-H-E properly. Okay, listen carefully. Today itself, Try to read some stories or English stories or passages from your textbook or conversations, anything from your textbooks, and pronounce the T-H-E proper. Is it clear? So it's time to wind up our class. Have a good day and take care. Bye.